parede, eu vou acabar com você.
Like what you see, Ken? Me too. Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel, Forever Here. I hope that you are all doing well. I'm opening up my shop officially. I'm starting off by watching all of Stealth TikToks that I've not seen. Isn't this amazing? I'm really looking forward to this 15 minutes of Stealth. Pure, pure bliss. Today has been a fantastic day. So as I said in my SB19 TikTok video, that I have tried to put the ones together that I've not seen previously. A few may have slipped in there because obviously I'm trying not to watch them as I'm downloading them. And let's see what we're about to find. I have put these together in date order so we can see him just flourish through the years, and I'm excited. Oh, he's so young here. What a song. I love that. Fifth birthday. He honestly doesn't look, oh my gosh, he doesn't look 25 there. He looks like he's about 18. My goodness. Who is this? Is this Ken's cat? That's definitely Ken's cat. Oh my gosh, this was such a sweet moment. I'm such a sucker to see any of the members with babies, with the elderly, and with animals. But this is just so my cat, except that at the end of it, she'd probably vomit on the floor. But Ken is so lucky, and his cat is so lucky. Kuro. I like this song. Whoa, what a color. Okay. Who is that behind him? Okay. He looks so good in color. This might be a really stupid statement. I'm sure that you do, but do you have something like Dancing with the Stars? Like, we have Strictly Come Dancing here, where celebrities will be paired across like a professional dancer, and week on week they just get better and better, and then someone wins the show. I want Stell to be a part of a competition like that. I know he's very, very busy with SB19, but perhaps in the future, like, oh, to see him do like ballroom dancing. And like, he has the strength to lift women and everything, and he would be, he's such a good leader. Like, I can imagine him like in couple dancing, that he would lead the woman, and it would just be all sorts of beautiful. Wow.
You are Elastigirl!
Oh my God. What are they doing? Oh, he knows. He knows he looks like Superman. That is scary. Unnecessary. I really like him with brown hair. Look at those hands. He is lethal. New trend. He is just so good. The way that he's able to be like fluid but then also suddenly be staccato, and these like isolations come into it, and he uses his entire body, his face, his mouth to dance. Like, oh, like he's so good at dancing that you would expect that perhaps in singing, like, there would be a part that's just not quite right. I just totally believe that he is a triple threat. Wait until he hits the world of musical theatre and he starts acting as well. I just think this kid is destined for big stuff. Also, I know that outfit from somewhere. Show break.
New trend.
I know that bag. Pablo? Pablo the crab. So rude. So fresh. I like this song. Everything that I keep dreaming of, look at this. And I keep saying that he's got this wonderful connect with the ground, and that he's able to use his weight and his body structure to really just connect with it and glide across this floor. So you wouldn't necessarily expect him to be light on his feet. Yet he is. Really. It's disgusting. Oh. If you don't want me to look there, then why are you doing that? SB19 needs a song like this. Such fake shyness. In red. It's just crazy. Go, Pablo. Love the trainers. Oh my god. Is somebody able to climb into their screen and slap me? Because this is just not okay. Dead. Michael Jackson! One of you starting something. I was going to rewatch that anyway because obviously this is Michael Jackson, but then he went and did this scissor kick thing, so of course I'm going to go back and watch that, maybe more than once. I don't know what it is about that that I find so attractive. Flexed foot. Oh? Who was that? Was that Josh? I can't tell. Am I going to be able to pause it quick enough? Yeah. Whoa. This is Wyatt era, right? That was so good. Eat it up, eat it up, eat it up like it's so wet, kitty cat. Sub it up, sub it up, sub it up, then make it. How dare you? Everything that I imagine, like that I want to see Stell do, I'm actually being able to like live that through TikTok. It's really, really wild. I want to talk about this particular outfit and this place because I am sure that I've seen a TikTok or I've seen something where they're with another group. Is it the Wands? Is it Alamat? I can't really remember who else is there. It's not coming to me, but I think they did a TikTok together, which I have seen, and they were doing this weird like sliding across the ground or something. It was so fun. Knock him out, Stell. No more time, I'm the camera. He was going to. Shut up and bend over. Shut up and stop. Jar, pay attention. I really love watching TikToks where someone else is like present, because it, to me, if I were there, if he were doing this, I would be like, but everybody else is just there like, oh, not again, he's at it again. It's about damn time. In a minute, I'ma need a sentimental man or woman to pump me up. Feeling fussy, walking in my Balenciennes, trying to bring out the fabulous. Cause I give a fuck. Get out. So I'ma need like two shots in my. Love that jacket. It's about damn time. In a minute, I'ma need a sentimental man. I've just learned all of these TikToks from watching. Oh, I love this song. Me too. Cute aggression. Whoa. He doesn't wear red often, does he? Oh, pizza hat. I know that I was floored from the moment I ever saw him. However, I think I really digested that this was a real man in that Wyatt music video, you know? Every time he leave me alone, he always tell me he miss it. He wanna I feel like I shouldn't be watching some of this stuff. Not with you, anyway. Christmas! What does he want? Perhaps. Swam. Seriously, I am living every one of my dreams through these TikToks. The best Christmas song ever. I miss him. Is that really weird? The transition. Flow Rider. But I don't sleep enough without you, and I can't eat enough without you. That's a filter. Don't speak, does that mean we're through? Don't like sneaky shit that you do. Not no more. It does suit him, doesn't it? So funny watching these in order, because suddenly you see him starting to lose weight as we get towards the Pug the Tug era, and he actually really does suit this red. As much as I love and adore him with his natural black hair, it was a good decision. It fits his colouring really nicely, and it's nice to see him, I guess, do something different. It meant he could play up like the styling a lot more. It just makes him glow a lot, right? I'm really looking forward to it coming back, but maybe before he goes back to black, he could do that blue he was talking about. No matter how different, you're beautiful. I can't make this up, no baby, ain't no need to beat your face in fancy. Want you ja, pay attention. Covers, ain't no rubbers on this planet. I treat you like a mother. Let's make babies. These songs are so dirty. I'm not used to this. There's nothing I won't give. Don't like making promises. Just remember this. I will love you. Oh, hello, good morning. Look at how skinny he is. Pablo playing the flute. It's so funny that his clothes look so oversized because he lost a lot of weight. Come on, Pablo, you know you want to. Even if Pablo doesn't record them, he knows all of the TikTok trends. The amount of flexibility that Stell has in his shoulders, and when he choreographs stuff, I've always said he loves using his shoulders, and it's so nice to see, like, he fully extends every part of his body to make those shapes, and like kind of like part of his body will be facing one way and the other way. Just so great the way he's able to do all of that. I've seen this, but I wanted to keep it in because look at Ken. Like what you see, Ken? Me too. This is my most favorite TikTok, full stop. Full stop. It's just the best thing. I watch this so regularly, I'm not even kidding you. Malfunction. Why do good things have to come to an end? I was having so much fun. So tell me, should I do this for the other members as well? I'm not playing favorites, of course, but it was natural that I was going to do this with Stell. Should I do this for the other members and watch everyone's TikToks? I'm up for it. This has been so much fun, and there is so much that I've not seen, I've realized through this process. Do talk to me about Stell, his dancing, his ability to like dance in any freaking style. He also showcases a little bit of acting through his dancing, you know. I really, really love it. And he's just, yeah, he's funny, caring, entertaining, well-spoken, a great son. What else? The greenest flag there ever was. I had so much fun watching this, and I don't know if you can see, but whenever one of the other members pop up in any of the videos, it just makes me even more excited. I love seeing them together like this. This was so fun. Let go. Thank you so much for watching this with me. I hope that you had fun. And until I see you next time, take care. Stay safe.